Cheviot, to me.
She named her truck. Lots of people named their trucks.
Celebrate yet.